Exhibit number 25003.
Found in the Pyramid of the Moon at the ancient city Teotihuacan in the Valley of Mexico,
the top part is crowned by a head that looks like a dragon. On an ugly version of an axolotl salamander, probably dedicated to the Aztec god Salamander.